clear school so they feel a little bit more at home when they come in.
I was wondering about that. So you have these five different high schools.
Yep. Now, with these projects that you see here, there's 25 regions in the state of Michigan.
Yeah.
There's 22 categories in the mechanical drawing. The top four at the region level get to go to the state competition. And in those, each of those groups, there's four age groups.
Okay.
So now, of these, they'll also pick one overall winner.
Yeah.
So on the way back out, you see that white car up above the door there? A couple of years ago, one of our students drew that, ended up being the top in the state. That's one out of 8,800 drawings.
That's great.
It was the best.